to go to, but maybe I'm a bit too old for it.
I'll invite you.
It's the Ardagh School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, and it's on in the Ardagh Heritage and Creativity Centre. And basically, I mean, it's loosely based on, you know, the Harry Potter books, but you get sorted into like four different schools. Meader, Itain, Fumnock and Angus, so they're all part of the local Longford legend, I think, the wooing of Itain. It's actually a beautiful story if you have time to kind of look it up, about fairies and beautiful people and kings of Ireland and the, you know, the Daedan and stuff like that. Yeah. So they go, and obviously kids, they take part in this dark arts workshop, which is basically just kind of doing art on dark paper. But I love the way it's called, dark arts.
Okay.
And there's also potions, and they make potions from dragon's blood and witch's dandruff and mermaid tears and, you know, all that sort of stuff. And there's a forbidden forest behind the centre where there's like pirate skeletons, and they can go and they can find, you know, different scary beasts and scary fairies. I think there's one scary fairy there, actually, just to give the kids a heads up. So it's gorgeous. So it's on over the 2 days over Halloween.
I wonder which really one is their our version of Slytherin. No one wants to get into Slytherin.
I was actually thinking that.
I reckon there'd be a ton of kids who'd love to
be.
Yeah, I think from the legend Fumnock, I think she was a little bit of a scary lady.
Is that who it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, so there you go. Callum.
Yeah, the Festival of the Dead. I've mentioned these guys before.